So I just saw about the new Beat Saber update and I thought I would check it out. So remember, I'm not an expert, so I'm probably gonna fail a little, and don't expect a lot. Honestly, this new update made me really think about Beat Saber's future, and I thought it could be so amazing. Like, the effects just look so good. Honestly, I just wanted to make this video because I wanted to really look into detail with the new update. And honestly, I don't even care about copyright claim anymore, because last time I did get a copyright claim, but now I don't even care. Even then, I'm not getting paid to do these videos, so it doesn't matter. Anyways, that's all I wanted to cover for this video. Thanks for watching. Bye.